New tonight, Lexington police are investigating a theft that occurred at the Fayette Mall. The victim told police that after a store kiosk closed, two people broke in and stole the safe. A witness described one of the thieves as a man with glasses who was wearing a large coat and possibly a wig. You can submit any tip anonymously through Bluegrass Crime Stoppers.